an interesting find. It says that the outer planets, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune, represent the unconscious mind. And Saturn, how fitting it is that Saturn represents the unconscious mind, or is one of the planets that represents the unconscious mind, as we are in a Saturnian matrix that purposefully distracts and dumbs down, beings on the planet, us human beings. That's all I wanted to say. Thank you guys for watching, and I'm out. Peace.